I also tested positive for being a clumsy motherfucker. That is true. A clumsy ass bitch with anxiety and a fat ass. I think that was awful. I'm so sorry.